Oops. Yeah. Darn it. It was just a black one. I should let you see him before I tried to reach.
That was you right there, next to your hand.
Oh, probably.
Oh, yeah.
That's the exact same one I took a picture of last time.
That's crazy.
I think the kids would want to see it before I put him back, or...
Yeah, let me go grab him. Or I could... Lance. Laura, no. Have the kids come back.
Hey,
kids, come back.
I found a stalactite.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. This is muddy. Yep.
This guy, I think, is the possibly a tight.
Nice, Nathan. Yeah. Nice. That's
like cool. A salamander
or
something?
Yeah.
A little tiny black one.
Just means the water quality is really good. Oh, he's missing a leg.
Oh. He'll grow back, maybe.
I think they do.
Wait, looks like he got sure. Bit his toe. Sure
you stay out of the mud. Hey, he did find a salamander. I was right. Salamander.
That's probably. So cool.
There you go. It's under a rock.
Go for it. Jump. Hey, go look. Go
Ryan,
look and see.
Ryan, come here.
Go look at him. I want to see what he has. The little black one. It's so cute.
Oh, you're fine.
Little animal.
In bed.
What is it?
The salamander. They live in the river.
That looks like
a lizard.
He's looking at you. He's looking at you, Ryan.
A lizard.
Yeah.
Can I hold it? It's a lizard.
I think
it's a lizard.
Everybody's got
a
lizard.
I like lizards.
So salamanders and other amphibians, they kind of... They have a specific poison to help get their prey so they can eat. But they also... Like, if you pick up a frog, like, they kind of breathe through their skin. And if you have, like, anything weird on your hands, you can make them sick. Mm-hmm. Their skin is really permeable. Do you know what that means? Permeable?
No. Do you see it?
It means that stuff can pass through it really easily.
No, that's not a salamander.
Woo! There he is!
He's free! See?
Yeah.
He's going back home.
You better wash your hands, Nathan.
I'm out. That means the water quality is really cool, too.
He's right there! He's right there!
Can you eat him for dinner? Nom, nom, nom.
You gonna eat him, Ryan?
You ready to go forward? Where'd you find him? Just